So, like, before we get started, just a quick side note. This is kind of like afterthought, so it won't exactly fit with the role of how the LP will start. But just wanted to say, lack of videos for pretty much everything except Fire Emblem is because I upload everything that's not Fire Emblem right now. So taking a little break from just online stuff. So yeah, that's why you didn't see anything. But coming back full force, should have everything up next week. Rolling good, and hope you enjoy this upcoming year of videos. Woohoo! Well, good morning, everyone. Yeah, this appears to be my try at a solo LP, so we'll see how this goes. Yeah, I'm gonna do Revenge of the Titans, as you can clearly see. But basically, if you don't know what it is, it's a tower defense game that has a little bit more interaction than a normal tower defense game. Some nice twists, good dialogue, story, and it's just overall a pretty fun game. But get it on Steam for pretty cheap, and yeah, let's see how this goes. So, and we'll go to the campaign. Defend Earth from the alien invasion and take flight to Titan. Take flight. Take fight to Titan. I mean, it'd be cool if we could fly, but anyway, okay. Basing Stoke. Let's do this. Welcome to Earth. Titan's approaching. Since it's required urgently, ground attack imminent. The invasion has landed. I don't know. Okay. So. Just saying, you gotta love the dialogue. They all pretty much talk in the blah blahs. Blah blah blah. Yeah. Anyway, okay, a formation of vile Titan scum are approaching from the north. Build your blaster turrets between us and them. Ooh, okay. So we have the turret and it's, basic cost, hit points, fire rate, blah blah blah. Not too important to worry about. At least the beginning. And he gives us a little tidbit there. Don't build them in front of the Titans, so they don't get destroyed. Because yes, the enemies in this game can destroy pretty much all your buildings. So, little tidbit of tips up top. We got our cache, the level, how many like the level of Titans ends are coming through. This is pretty much everything I can build. Only thing available is the blaster, though. Power up of money, pretty useful. Got 50 bucks, but I will build some turrets. But classic range over them. You got see, it's the ammo, is the white thing next to it, and they got hit points are the green bars around them. So, pretty simplistic, but easy to follow. And that level is extremely easy. But on to the next. So we got some medals, heck yeah. Gold, maximum difficulty. Titans didn't even scratch the pits. We'll need more money for the war effort. Our R&D apex recommend we invest our research budget on refineries to extract wealth from the nearby mineral deposits. So, yeah, this is where I research everything. So you got, I'll just go over these in a while, but pretty much for refining, we have these three things. Just these two are add-ons to the refinery, so they're like, I don't know how to explain. They're like power-ups. No, not power-ups. They're, you can put them nearby, and they will boost the said thing, which would be a refinery. So, anyway, we'll get a refinery, because it's pretty basic and useful. Running the war effort is key to our success. Make sure you build plenty of refineries. Okay. So, we have one. That's why that's flashing. See, it's worth $1,000, so I can get pretty much 1,000 from it. So I will build, I don't know, about four refineries, which is pretty much as much as you can build onto one crystal at a time. just let them come. So again, with the power-ups, there's other power-ups that aren't money, and they'll go right here. You know, granted, there's the thing that says power-ups there. Kind of nice to know. And yeah, I can use them. There's power-ups on this side, which are one-time use. And you have power-ups on this side, which are like the entire level that lasts, which are pretty nifty. But, yeah, that was this level. It's pretty easy at first. We've analyzed the corpses of some of the same titans and gained its valuable information on their vital statistics. Ooh. He has a really tall head. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Okay. Moving on. I will probably begin work on getting the add-ons, which these are all add-ons for turrets, because they are amazingly useful. Amazingly useful. So, on that note, I'm going to probably work towards a reactor, which needs this, which is particle physics, basic particle physics research leading to new avenues of research. Our experiments have led to some particularly interesting leads into nuclear energy, exotic textiles, advanced optics, and force fields. But I can't have any of those right now. Dang it. Well, what else? Well, I got two of these things, which are both 1,000, so... I think I'll do... 3 at each. I just see it's got the X there, so it means I can't build it pretty much, but... And of course the line shows that it could actually go to both, which is also pretty nifty. So I'll just get a simple defense and see if how long I can last on two turrets. Okay, other things I can explain. Well, okay, once this red bar here reaches down to the bottom, see the threat level just changed to high, which means they get a little bit more ferocious and try to like attack your turrets even more so than normal. So, thing to watch out for there. And also I just picked up a shield power-up, which pretty much gives, yeah, there you go. Buildings vulnerable to attack for 10 seconds. Which is pretty nice. See, that lost one hit point, but no biggie, because the level's over. Gyrodus Gigantus reports even bigger titans leading to back problems. We'll need extra firepower to hold them back. Oh no, we don't. I don't know. So pretty much I think, yeah, this just needs nuclear fusion. Advanced research into nuclear fusion. Simple enough. Alas, cold fusion is a relatively is a reality. With gigawatt power output, we must harness this new advanced and design some sort of power station at once. You do that, dude. You do that. Okay, so come in three lines, and I just have two of these, but should be too big of a deal. Oh, another key thing to note, as soon as I build refineries, the titans come, but if I just build turrets, the titans will wait to come. So pretty handy is you can kind of build up your defenses before the titans do an attack, or they start coming, instead of like me building it at the last second. But this is like the first couple levels and they're pretty easy, so I'm not too concerned. Those guys might die. get cash from them, which is useful. But yeah, I can make these turrets reload before, like, their time's up. Before they, like, automatically reload, which is useful in certain areas. But, got hoarded 5,000 in the bank. Didn't lose a single building, and vanquished 100 titans. Ooh, yeah. I could just try... ones we've seen so far. Oh no. It's still pretty easy, so I'm probably gonna go with the reloader and try to get that available to unlock. Which would mean I need efficiency. Ongoing process evaluation to improve refinery production will lead to new research avenues. Sure thing. Particular tuning the extractor beam for refining crystals and reducing waste. Whoop-de-doo. Okay. So, lovely scenery. Looks like war has happened pretty hard on Earth. But, it's what is. We got 3 crystals this time. Ooh, what an upgrade. But, I'm gonna show you just putting out the blasters first. And we have no titans, which is... quite lovely. Let's put those 3 simple line of defense and then build refineries. Because that says I get like a $500 bonus of... I disappointed. You guys can't send me money. But that said, that you get a $500 bonus if I can mine all of the crystals before the level ends, which is kind of hard to do. And see, that guy just tried to chomp on my turret, which actually did quite a bit of damage. So, ouch. See, these guys are a lot tougher than that. They're taking a long time to die. But, yeah. Another power. Freeze pretty much freezes all the buildings for 10 seconds. Pretty handy. This is the chaos. Yeah, so yep, that turret just died. I lost my first building. This is pretty depressing. As you see, that was a pretty bad defense. Don't fall from high example. Ouch. But yeah, in this game it's usually good to more stack your defenses in one local area that they all go by, if at all possible. And I only got 1 medal that time. Darn. Oculus Rex. Alien hypothesis have revealed more information on the biology of the extraterrestrial assailants. Cool stuff. Well, yeah, this is pretty exciting things, but I'm probably going to get the reactor just because they've been getting through most of my defenses, but you'll have to see what that does next time.